think that the most important thing for everybody to realize is the coral reef is important to every single person watching this news release. Everybody is affected by it here in Hawaii because the reef is intimately linked to our health and our economy. The thing that we need to really stress is if you see bleached corals, don't step on them. If you see somebody allowing runoff to come into the waters and there's muddy water going over the reef, ask them to stop doing it or report it if it's a developer. Do everything you can to keep the environment around the reefs that you see as clean as possible and as untouched as possible. We are trying to breed corals or develop coral stocks that we can use to either restore damaged reefs or to build resilience in reefs that are facing climate change.
Thank you very much.
Okay, can I get in for it?
So this NASA project is an enormous scale, looking at reefs across large spaces and from a distance. But it requires detailed ground truthing on the ground. And what the Hawaii Institute of Marine Biology does so well is provides the capacity on the ground to support this project. From marine mammal research and how they hear, to sharks and how they move around our islands, to understanding how the corals themselves function in warmer and more acidic waters that are related to changes in the environment with climate change.